Desire to become not only a martial artist, but a fighter. You know, we can teach people how to punch, you can teach people how to kick, you can teach people how to do almost anything, but you can't teach them how to have a fighter's heart. You had to be born with a fighter's heart. And I met somebody that day that touched my heart. I know what it's like to want more. I know what it's like to want to give a little more. I met a young man who came here with a desire in his heart to be a good fighter, to be a martial artist, but to be a good person. And I met that young man and I fell in love with that young man and I said to myself, I'm going to help this guy. And almost 30 years later, I'm going to help him one more time. And so, without further ado, as a president of the National Kickboxing Council and as the 10th degree black belt of the Pilsungo Martial Arts System, I hereby promote Master Marco Sies to Grandmaster Marco Sies, 10th degree black belt. Yeah.
Story about me training on the streets and running up and down the parking lot in the mall. People maybe thought I was crazy, you know, kicking, sparring, you know, in the roof of the mall, squatting up and down, you know, and training in the park, winter all summer. And these gloves were actually part of all the equipment that he sent me. And he actually sent me the equipment with Grandmaster Null. He talked it up all the way to Pennsylvania, left with Grandmaster Null, and he came down with another friend to my house, you know, and to Virginia. He delivered those to me. And I trained with these gloves for the past 23 years. And I trained with them because it reminds me of his kindness, of his love. And I trained on Wednesday for the very last time with these gloves. So, and I said to my wife, I want to retire the gloves, but I want Grandmaster Nesbitt to sign it for me, if he will.
One more time, first of all, five times.
Bruce.
Thank you very much for being
here. Thank you. Thank you.